happened to me?
Jumpy, are you all right?
Hey, what are you two doing?
Come on, aren't you coming?
What do you mean to do to us?
Try using your brain first.
All of the cards are in.
Holy shit, this is nuts.
Let me show you.
How are you feeling?
I am Zero the Third, the king of this kingdom!
I'm plenty friendly.
Hold on a minute!
That is the truth.
Who am I? How can I forget?
Well, how do I take it off?
What makes you so sure?
Oh, hello!
Thank you. Thank you. An ambidex gate has been opened. 45 minutes remain until ambidex game polling closes.
Somebody else must have opened one of the AB rooms. Wait! The screen, it changed. The screen on the pod's monitor thingy. I think it's saying that about 8 hours ago, somebody in this pod woke up from cold sleep. Well, three people, actually. One for each pod. They all say the same thing, see? Yeah. Yeah, that seems reasonable. I really don't think there'd be anyone else in here besides the nine of us. Well, I guess it's actually the 10 of us, huh? Don't ask me. How am I supposed to know that? All it says is subject. A, that's creepy. B, it doesn't tell us anything about who they might have been. And this bit, where it says, all prior records have been erased. Authorization, admin. That seems pretty suspicious to me. What? Thank you. Yeah, that is weird. Why not? Wouldn't that mean Zero Senior set it up to work that way? Maybe he wanted us to see the records. Could it all be a trick? All of these records are fake. Zero Senior just set it up to mess with us. Well, I can't say for sure, but it seems possible, right? Well, let's ask somebody else. Maybe they can think of something. Yeah, and we need to tell everyone what happened with Quark. It looks just like the other one. Hey, could you show me that map? Yeah, I thought so. This one is right under the floor A warehouse. Oh, are those? And there are three of them. I knew it. These are chromatic doors. See? They've got a little box right next to them, just like the others. Yeah. Well, we might not have to. We both have 6 BP right now. We're a pair, right? And who's our opponent? Exactly. But he's in the pod right now, so...
If no vote is recorded before the deadline has passed, any non-voting parties will automatically ally.
Weren't you planning to? I thought that was why you were okay with option C when we were making the groups. Oh, come on. You don't need to lie to me. We're partners. That means we share the same destiny. So let's not hide anything from each other, okay? Wait, you're serious? You were really going to pick Ally? Whoa, hold on a second there. We might not get another chance like this. Let's say we ally and get up to 8 points. We don't know if we'll be able to get any points next round. For all we know, there might not even be a next round. There are three other people with 6BP, right? Dio, Kay, and Fi. What do you think's going to happen if one of them gets 9 points this round? Why not? No! Don't even think about that! Then Alice has to vote betray. But if Dio chooses ally, then Kay would have 9 BP. Jeez. Well, it's just like I said then. If Kay gets 9 BP, then there won't be a third AB game.
So it's over when someone gets 9 BP.
Nope. As long as that person doesn't open the number 9 door, the game goes on!
So you think that Kay will stay here, even if he gets enough points to leave? No, it's not! Fine.
Clover.
Oh, thank goodness you're back.
Yep.
Yes.
Hey, where's Quark?
So are these pod things really safe?
Probably.
Probably? Well, are they safe or aren't they?
Look, I'm just worried about them, all right? Can you take me to this treatment center, Clover? Don't worry. We've still got 20 minutes left. Plenty of time to go have a look and come back.
Okay. Come on, then.
Mm-hmm. I beg your pardon.
Sigma, take a look.
It's not like we opened them all up.
Yes.
I opened it. It's not really a big deal, okay? I mean, you came right back. Why? If you hadn't made it back by the deadline, you'd have just defaulted to Ally. What?
There was no such thing in the pressure exchange chamber.
I didn't see one in the pantry either.
Here are some more AB game rules for you. Not voting is not a option. If both parties refuse to vote, then every bunny gets penalized. In other words, one person out of every color group of three has to vote.
All right, I get it. Sorry. Cut me some slack, though, man. I didn't know. Of course I wouldn't have. What the hell, bro?
You said the room you went into was a treatment center, right? If they treat people there, I think they'd have shelves of medicine and stuff. Did you find any Excalivir? I see. Can the pod cure Radical 6?
How do you know that?
Suggesting that three of us were, until recently, cryogenically frozen?
Which of us are the pod people then?
So this cold sleep, that means they basically froze the body solid, right? Not like how a bear or something hibernates, where it just slows way down. So, what would happen to the heart? Wouldn't it stop when you were put into a cold sleep?
Your heart stops. Your bracelet comes off.
Then we can just defrost ourselves right away.
You said there were three pods, right?
We'd only need to do it 3 times for the 9 of us.
Uh-huh.
I imagine that will work for you, but perhaps not so much for me.
Don't worry. I'm sure we'll figure something out. We should go have a look at any rate. We'll be able to come up with a plan once we know more.
Of course.
What? What do you mean the cold sleep function doesn't work?
I'm sorry.
You don't have anything to apologize for, Luna. Zero Senior must have just locked it down.
Yeah, I remember checking it.
Then that bastard set this up. Oh, that's low.
It is not pleasant, but consider this. We have seen how thorough Zero is. Would he really have left such an obvious loophole?
Maybe I shouldn't have said anything. If Zero Jr. heard me, he could have shut it off.
Whatever the case, it is an unfortunate outcome.
Unfortunate? Really? You sure? Aren't you just a little bit relieved? After all, we were going to get our bracelets off while you were stuck with yours.
How could you say that? I would never be so petty as...
Minutes remain until Ambidex game polling closes. All players, please enter your votes. If no vote is recorded before the deadline has passed, any non-voting parties will automatically ally.
Time's running out. We should get back, guys.
I'm staying here. I can't leave Quark.
Are you nuts, old man? You're a solo. Luna and Fi could kill you.
Yeah, I know. I've only got one BP.
Exactly. If you don't vote, you'll default to ally. All they have to do is pick betray.
We won't. You staying here won't change our vote.
Right. We always intended to choose ally. Tenmyoji staying here is just another reason for us to stick to that plan.
Luna has the same number of BP as you, Tenmyoji. Normally, the safe plan would be to choose betray. Since you will be unable to betray them, then Fi and Luna can choose to ally without worrying about their own points.
Yes.
Well, there you go. I trust Fi and Luna. I'm sure they'll choose ally. You think I need you to tell me that? I won't take my eyes off him for a minute.
Come on. We don't have much time left. We need to go.
Four minutes remain until Ambidex game polling closes.
Okay. Sigma, do you remember what I said back in the other warehouse? Yeah. Can I, take that back? I changed my mind a little bit after talking to Tenmyoji. I think we should choose ally. I can't tell you. I just can't. You'd laugh if I did anyway.
Really? Well, I still can't tell you. I promised. I told Tenmyoji I wouldn't tell anybody. No, he does matter. Quark is really important to Tenmyoji. If we betray Quark, we're betraying Tenmyoji. Come on, don't you remember? When we were going into the red, blue, and green doors, Tenmyoji said something.
I didn't say there wasn't anyone I trusted. There's one person. Clover. Just know that you'll keep him safe.
I can't betray somebody who'd say that about me. That's because I didn't know who he was. Well, if what he told me was true, yeah.
1 minute remains until Ambidex game polling closes.
Please, choose ally. If I try, you'll just throw me off, right? I don't think I'm strong enough to fight you. So...
Seconds remain until Ambidex game polling closes. Three, two, one. Round two of the Ambidex game has been completed. Results will be displayed in the warehouse. Thank you for your participation. Ambidex gates now opening.
What did you choose, Sigma? No?
Results from round two of the Ambidex game will now be displayed. Please direct your attention to the results screen. Points have been assigned or subtracted accordingly. Please check your bracelet to see your updated bracelet points.
So you chose Ally, huh? Thank you.
Of course. Tenmyoji had only one BP left, and he was guaranteed to vote Ally. So there's no way we could betray somebody in that position.
If we had, then he'd...
Hey, what the hell is your problem? You're either crazy or just an asshole. Were you trying to kill me?
No, nothing like that.
Well then, what was it like? If we'd voted Ally, I'd...
You would be dead. The needles in your bracelet would have activated, killing you.
See? That's exactly what I'm talking about. I didn't think there was any way in hell you guys would choose Ally, not with Alice's BP at one. The only way you could possibly vote was betray. Picking Ally when I knew you guys would pick betray would have been suicide.
You can't die. You've got 6 BP.
Well, maybe not immediately, no. But I would have been signing my own death warrant. Heck, not just mine. Everyone except Kay's.
What?
Didn't you think it through? Your vote was always going to be betray. Let's say I was a raving lunatic and picked Ally. What would happen to Kay's BP?
6 plus 3 would make 9.
See? Then it'd be game over. Life over. He'd open the number 9 door and blow this popsicle stand. That'd leave us twisting in the wind, living out the rest of our miserable lives stuck in this place. You see? That's why I chose betray. I did it to save all our necks, including yours.
The Ambidex gates have closed. Round 3 of the Ambidex game will be the Star Round. Star keys are required to open the gates. There is no set limit on usage of the star keys. The Ambidex gates can be opened as many times as the players wish to open them.
We can play the AB game as many times as we want, right?
Hey, didn't Zero Junior say something about this?
As soon as the gates close, your colors get all shuffled up automatically! The Baron Solo is like the top around a bit too!
Yeah, I heard about those. Alice told me about them while we were here waiting for you and Clover. I think I've got them figured out.
Is there only one option?
Yes. No other combinations would be able to open the secondary doors. Admittedly, Tenmyoji and Quark aren't here for us to check, but I'm sure they're the yellow pair. If they weren't, then Sigma would be stuck without anybody he could pair up with.
Oh, God. I never thought I'd have to put up with Dio again.
Well, you just didn't think hard enough then. Sooner or later, everybody puts up with Dio. Wait.
So, what should we do now? It looks like we have a lot of time until the primary doors open.
I'm worried about Quark's condition. Those pods can't cure Radical 6. He still needs help.
Well, we don't have anything to lose, so we might as well look for that medicine. Excelavir, right?
Yeah. What about the rest of you?
Oh, I'll help.
As will I.
Me too.
Fine. I guess I can help.
What about you, Sigma? Okay. We should split up and search.
Shall we regroup in the floor B warehouse 10 minutes before the doors open? You are going to the treatment center, correct?
Yes.
Then please remember to tell Tenmyoji where we intend to meet and when.
Okay.
You must also remember to bring Quark with you. I am concerned about removing him from the pod, but it can't be helped. Without Quark's bracelet, Sigma and Tenmyoji will be unable to open the secondary door.
Right.
Good. Looks like we got all that straightened out. Let's go. No, this is the prep room. There are two levels. The actual pressure exchange chamber is downstairs.
How do you know that?
Alice told me. She was one of the people who investigated this room. Yeah.
Good idea.
Seems like it. Well, this is just what Alice told me, but... Those suits along the wall of the prep room? Those keep you from getting infected. We won't even be able to enter the pressure exchange chamber if we don't have them on. Unfortunately, that seems pretty likely. Yeah.
Something's been bothering me.
What is it?
Aren't you saying that if we put on those suits, we can go into the pressure exchange chamber and go outside, right?
Oh, no, we can't do that. The door beyond the pressure exchange chamber is locked up tight. Well, if you look at it that way, it's the same as the number 9 door. Whatever. We need to be focusing on finding that Excalivir. Quark needs it.
Yeah, you're right.
I'll go look around upstairs. You two take this floor, all right?
Okay.
Heard anything about any sort of viral pandemic?
Well, no. But...
I have heard rumors about a virus being used as a bioweapon.
Fine. I think I can trust you. Just don't tell Alice, okay? Promise?
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. What are they? Yeah, I'm not really sure why. I've been sending my brother messages ever since I woke up, but... Yeah, if there was another Esper here, they could make me stronger. But that's just wishful thinking. Wait. Well, if there's someone else who's stronger than me, then they kind of absorb my powers. Maybe... No, never mind. That's probably not it. Yeah. Well, I can't tell you that. Well, Alice would be mad at me. But... Well, if we knew that, we wouldn't have gone to all that trouble. No. All we know is soon. Yeah. It could be next week or next month or even next year. Or it could have happened already. Wouldn't that make the most sense? Like, how about this room? Or that newspaper article? And the three people who were put in cold sleep? Maybe they're lying. Well, if Kay really does have memory loss, then it's only five. Quark is out too. Right? For lying? How would I know? I heard it was something about purifying the unclean? Unclean. 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 Shut up! Just hold on a minute. I'm this close to remembering. Unclean. Clean. Een. Een. Een! Neostigmine! Did you forget it already? I'm talking about this stuff! Yeah! Exactly! Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I just remembered. My brother told me about that. Neostigmine is a type of colon esterase inhibitor. That means it's a sort of antidote for tubocurine. How easy do I have to make it? Ugh. Okay, fine. I'll start at the top, all right? The stuff I've got in here is neostigmine, which counteracts the muscle relaxant tubocurine. Following me? Right. It's the second thing we get injected with if we're penalized.
First, is this Overill? Which puts you to sleep? 9 minutes later, the tubocurine is injected, numbing your respiratory muscles. I guess you could say it'll really take your breath away.
Yes! Oh my god, how many times are you going to make me say it? Yeah! We don't have to die. We're going to be okay. We can only pull the trigger once. Yeah. The best way to use it would be for sneaking through the number 9 door. If somebody gets 9 points, they can open it, right? With this stuff, somebody who doesn't have 9 points could still leave with them. Anyway, I'm gonna go tell Alice. Sigma, do you remember what I said back in the other warehouse? Yeah. Can I, take that back? I changed my mind a little bit after talking to Tenmyoji. I think we should choose Ally. I can't tell you. I just can't. You'd laugh if I did anyway. Really? Well, I still can't tell you. I promised. I told Tenmyoji I wouldn't tell anybody. No, he does matter. Quark is really important to Tenmyoji. If we betray Quark, we're betraying Tenmyoji. Come on, don't you remember? When we were going into the red, blue, and green doors, Tenmyoji said something.
I didn't say there wasn't anyone I trusted. There's one person. Clover. I just know that you'll keep him safe.
I can't betray somebody who'd say that about me. That's because I didn't know who he was. Well, if what he told me was true, yeah.
One minute remains until Ambidex game polling closes.
Please, choose Ally. If I try, you'll just throw me off, right? I don't think I'm strong enough to fight you. So...
remain until Ambidex game polling closes. Three, two, one. Round two of the Ambidex game has been completed. Results will be displayed in the warehouse. Thank you for your participation. Ambidex gates now opening.
What did you choose, Sigma? No. That's as good as saying you chose betray.
Results from round 2 of the Ambidex game will now be displayed. Please direct your attention to the results screen. Points have been assigned or subtracted accordingly. Please check your bracelet to see your updated bracelet points.
What did you do, Clover?
Sorry. It wasn't me.
Sigma, huh?
Yeah.
Care to explain this, then?
What?
Are you going with him, Clover?
Son of a bitch actually did it?
Sigma.
Give me that shit. I know a liar when I see one. Are you guys just gonna let him run off like this?
No way. I can't allow that. He took advantage of a sick kid. He's just a coward.
Agreed.
I also agree.
That's it then. Let's get him. Ready?
Yeah. He's toast.
Just leave it to us.
Give it up! Charge!
The number 9 door has been opened. It will remain open for 9 seconds.
I know. Go, Clover.
Huh?
You're the only one of us with 9VP. Nobody else can get out.
But...
this is an order from your commanding officer. You are to escape from this facility. Once you've accomplished that, call for help.
That's...
stop complaining and go! If that door closes, it's all over. None of us will get out of here alive. Leave! Fine. You didn't leave me much choice.
Escape is not possible. Please enjoy your stay.